How do I address repairing a vertical windshield? Let's say it's in a recreational vehicle or a semi-truck or maybe even a sidelight of a vehicle where the injector needs to be pretty much horizontal to the glass or on a vertical piece of glass. Well, there's a couple of simple things to understand. First off, with the tripod stand, you've got the ability in a vertical glass scenarios to basically just adjust the suction cup. So you can just thread one of these suction cups out, which allows you to get a little bit of a pitch and therefore would allow you to get a proper vacuum and do the repair. So now you can see you've got a little bit of a pitch if that's installed on the windshield. That's the simplest way to address vertical glass using any of our windshield repair injectors. Now in particular, this works really well with the new ProVac Zoom, being that the ProVac Zoom also has a thicker and softer seal, which helps to compensate a little bit for that extra angle. You may want an extra one click when you're working on a vertical glass just to make sure you have a proper seal on the glass before doing your vacuum or your injection cycles. Beyond that, GlasWeld does offer adapter. We offer an adapter that goes between the injector and the glass itself, and that adapter has a slight taper to it, which can help to provide a little additional angle, which you could use in conjunction with kicking out the suction cup or possibly beside that or instead of that. So we've got several options for you, but really repairing vertical glass with a ProVac or with any of our windshield repair injectors should be no problem if you follow those steps.